Heinrich, another second place today?
Oh, I mean, second, you know, it's an okay result. I mean, I've just come back from a lot of training and I'm building my way up to the next upcoming races and just come down from altitude. So second yesterday, second again today. I mean, at least it shows that I've been training and my form is going in the right direction. And also, you know, it's good to be up there in America racing here with garmin-barracuda, you know, our own country, but the team's own country. But you know, there's a few more stages left, but I hope I can improve, and I think we can pull off a stage win. But the main goal is definitely the juice.
It was surprisingly large bunch sprint today.
Yeah, well, the thing was, after the second climb, I mean, on top we were only about 30 riders, and a lot of riders came back. So, but I mean, that wouldn't have changed anything, because I think Sagan and Lee Howard, the main sprinters, they were still there, so I don't think that would have changed the result if it was only 30-40 guy.
Now, you said you were here looking for a big result to try to get the attention of the Olympic selectors in your country.
Yeah.
Is second, third good enough?
Oh, I mean, it's... I don't know, I'm not the selector. But I mean, at least I know that my form is getting better, and I felt a lot better today than yesterday. I wasn't struggling really at all on the climbs. And that's a good sign for me. Not for what other people think, but for me personally, for my confidence. And normally I should be getting day by day, I should be getting better.
Great. Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.